Jason Hudson briefed you on the intel extracted from Dr. Clark and Calhoun.
Hudson said that Clark was insane. Paranoid. Fixated with numbers.
Clark created Nova 6. A nerve toxin that can rupture a body in seconds.
Dragovich is second in command. Kravchenko tested in Vietnam. On them? On us? On his own? He doesn't care.
Reznov told me at Vorkuta.
What did he tell you?
Mason, listen to me. It was a long time ago. Far away.
Dragovich, Stein, Kravchenko, all must die.
But he told me what they did. What kind of men they were. Why they all must die.
My father was a musician, Stan. During the German occupation, the sound of his violin filled the air with magnificent music. Korsakov, Stasov, many of the great nationalist composers. To my countrymen, it was a symbol of hope. To the Germans, it was a symbol of defiance. Even now, his music still haunts me. The Nazis slit his throat twice. Collaborating with any Nazi is a betrayal against all of Mother Russia. Dragovich, Kravchenko were not troubled by such matters. They look only to advance their own interests and agendas.
Welcome back everyone, Zio1989 here with the next mission of Call of Duty Black Ops on Veteran difficulty.
Everything is loaded.
Viktor Reznov.
Viktor.
Petrenko.
Yes, Dmitri. Time to hunt down the last remnants of the fascist Reich.
Yes, grab the gear. We're moving out.
The men and I have fought through the most bitter of winters on the Eastern Front. We were no strangers to war. Even now, the blood in my veins chills and leads me back to the events of that day.
Dragovich. Kravchenko. Little bitches.
Ah! The hero of Berlin graces us with his presence. Are you not tired of battle with me?
As long as Mother Russia has enemies, I will answer her call.
Put aside your petty rivalry, Kravchenko. Captain Reznov will do as he is told. We are here for one German, and one German only, Dr. Friedrich Steiner. This man has offered his cooperation to our cause. He is not to be harmed. Disobey this order, you will be shot.
Okay, so where are we going to? Let's go. What we got over here? Oh, no names.
What happened in Stalingrad between you and Dragovich?
When the German occupation began, he and his lapdog, Kravchenko, left my men and I hopelessly outnumbered. Promises of reinforcements were made, but not kept. Dragovich and Kravchenko are opportunists, manipulators. They are not to be trusted, Dmitri.
Dmitri Petrenko was one of the bravest men I have ever known. He fought by my side from the siege of Stalingrad to the fall of Berlin. The wounds he sustained, ensuring our victory, should have earned him a hero's welcome to Russia. But Stalin had little need for heroes.
The German must not be harmed. We need Steiner alive. Now move, all of you.
Let's go.
Okay.
It is good to fight.
Here we are again.
Yes.
Right in the battlefields.
One final bit. Step in the corner of this camp. Hold your stand. You be safe. Go
around. Checkpoint. Oh, yeah. First checkpoint. I knew that guy was coming. Oh, but I didn't knew he wasn't dead yet. And he still isn't. What the fuck? What a noob. And I fucking failed my knife. Friendlies. Yeah, they are. Burning and still shooting at me. Let's proceed. Oh, what are you doing here? So someone in the silo. Was too far, I think. Like, he's waving at me. I thought there would be more enemies over here. Let's go. I didn't like the dive. Okay, everyone go, go, go. I stay behind. Would like to put a claymore over here, but that's not going to happen, I think. Oh. That wasn't too clever from me. Right in the open. Killed by blind fire. Oh no, not.
They are trying to surrender!
They have tried before! Do not!
Oh, now he's here. I like the guy before. He didn't shoot at me. He couldn't. Fucking blind fires. Run. Like your whole life depends on it. Oh, that's our guy. Oh, come on, stay out of my line of fire, brother. That's your own fucking fault.
They are trying to surrender.
They have tried before.
First. Run. Close enough, I think.
Push on, my face. Crush all who stand in our way.
Okay, let's go in.
There may be more of them!